The non-technical kind.
Dope! As we are back and all good, everything's fixed. Sorry, I'm glitching out there as well.
Oh, glitch, play the song!
We're totally going to go to the Decision Dome now and find out our very first game of the night. So, ladies and gents, please follow me.
You're not going to let that go, are you?
Nope.
Oh, good.
Did I just say gent?
You said ladies and gents, and I said it's gent.
Oh, right. Yeah, nice one. All right, no, come back.
It's only one of us all done.
Come back.
Sorry, I was following the weird one.
Right, I'm sorry.
Only me.
No offense.
When we travel to the Decision Dome, we have to do the thing where we go to the Decision Dome. Okay? So, ladies and gents, along with me, ladies, with me, to the Decision Dome! Come on.
To the Decision Dome!
Say it.
Oh, to the Decision Dome.
Indecision.
Hold on a minute. Before we split our separate ways, I'm now going to put you guys in your own TeamSpeak channels. So that means you can't hear the other team and you can't hear us. So you're going to go to the end of these. You're going to go to the end of these corridors, and at the end there will be a little room that you can like chill out in, and there's a toilet that you can like, you know, do the womanly things you do in a toilet, and then you wait for me to call you out to the Decision Dome.
Are there chocolates?
Okay? This is a massive thing in the center, all right, and you'll see it when you're there. But don't enter the Decision Dome until I call you out, okay? And I'll say it in chat. I'll say, ladies and gents, well, ladies in this. Yeah, I'll say, ladies, please come out. Please come out to the Decision Dome. All right?
Okay.
And then that's where you all come out, okay?
Sweet.
So, and then the game will be picked. And the way it works is that loads of chickens fall from the sky and they land on random pieces of the pie in the middle. And the pie piece, or the sector with the most chickens in, is the one that picks the game. All right? But first, we're going to reveal 8 games to you.
That's sometimes how it works.
All right.
No, we don't talk about now, last one.
You can now split.
See you later. Right.
See you later.
Bye.
Don't cry too much when we win.
User was moved out of your channel. User was moved out of your
user
channel.
User was moved out of your channel.
Ooh.
User was moved out of your channel.
Turtles. Look, guys, my face is gonna be like right here.
I know, right? Our blue helper bot is way better than yellow helper bot any day.
Oh yeah, it is. We got the best helper bot in all of the helper bot lands.
For the record, though, I don't think these outfits do anything for our hips. I'm sorry, but this make us...
I know.
It's the wristbands. The wristbands, really.
The inverted hourglass.
Yeah.
All right, I already worked out my nerves. We're gonna crush these guys. It's gonna be the best.
It's gonna be
the best. About the toilet. Where's an actual toilet?
I was like, where is the toilet? I was just looking for that. I see the water cooler.
Ooh. Oh,
oh,
look,
is there
showers?
An actual?
There's showers.
Oh, dude.
And, everything.
And we all come together.
Lockers.
To the toilet. Perfect.
Yeah, party in the bathroom. We have a piddle party in here. I don't know how to open the door.
Yeah, I couldn't open it either.
Lou, are you there?
Yeah, I had my mic on. You know.
Oh, okay, cool.
Oh.
Super, super awesome. Yes,
yeah.
I'm here.
Professional. At least we got it fixed out before the thing.
I know.
That would have been awesome.
Come back to us, Blue.
He doesn't want us to have a piddle party. You can come, Bluebot.
Hey, you know, I bet you we could, like, maybe we could jump all the way over. Yeah, could we?
Nope.
Think we can.
It's pretty clear we're going to lose the parkour section of this.
I do not fiddle.
But I'm sure you like eek a leak or something.
Maybe
a little bit of oil on the ground.
Yeah, we've really. I hope it's not a parkour thing because I don't know if any. I don't know if anybody on their team is really good at parkour either. So it might just be a really long, drawn out.
I played Soma last night. There was all the evil with the oil on the ground. Let's not leak. Okay, don't leak, yeah. Blue Help Bot. I don't want to see any
unless it's in
bloody
the
oil trails. Yeah. Are you trained? Are you potty trained? If Blue Help Bot is, are you potty trained? Please control your bodily boily fluids. Oh, I'm going with that's oily.
Boily
fluids.
Boily,
that's oily.
Like a boil.
It says oily. That's gross.
No, too late, too late, yellow help bot. You said boily. We'll never let you forget it.
Boily. Boily butt.
Oh, there is cake.
Yeah, I saw. Somebody asked earlier, was that you? Will there be cake?
The cake is a lie.
It is not. It is delicious and moist.
It has its face on it. He seems really humble.
Totally thought it wasn't gonna say it. Points for Asia.
I have no filter.
I know, the two of us together. Team Dome.
Send a muskrat for crowd control.
You guys.
Oh my.
Why does my brightness keep getting reset?
This is the coolest thing I ever done seen in Minecraft.
It's party.
Yeah, there's a button.
Yeah, I touched a button too. That's the water. Although I'm always afraid because I always break buttons. So I'm like, okay, I'm not. I found out I wasn't
supposed to go, I think.
Right, we don't go. We're not allowed to the Thunder Dome until we're called.
I'm standing behind the blue covered glass.
The indecisive dome.
I'm not going out.
We're not.
Ladies, come out to the decision dome. Now we can go out.
Now who's saying not yet? Yeah, darn tootin'. Ooh, we hit the wrong thing.
We were right on time. Look, they're late. They just finally showed
look
up.
Look at this.
Oh, wait. That was Nox over there.
Ladybuds, look. They have a logo thing. What's ours?
Wait, where did it? Oh, I assume. Oh, oh,
oh, it's
that
up there. Oh, it is.
Bot, can you tweet me a picture of our logo?
Whoa.
Dodgeball.
What? Oh, it's rolling.
Yeah. Bath time.
Oh, bath time. Are there bubbles?
Castle.
Gridlock.
Oh, he went a little southern there.
Shoot
him up. That's a bow one. Look out for stars.
Sprint version one.
That sounds like parkour.
Blocks get beach.
Oh, that sounds like.
Bridge 3-4.
Wow.
We totally should have studied up on what these games were.
Yeah, it's more fun if you don't know what you're doing.
I know. I even watched the last one with the Minecraft guys, but I don't know what. I just was.
I watched a little bit of it, and then I had to go to the bathroom, so I kind of stopped. All right. So now
they're gonna get wrecked.
All these chickens are gonna come down. I know. I love this. This is like the best part, man.
My computer cannot handle this much stuff.
Drop trow, giant chicken. Drop trow. Be good to us.
Oh.
Be good to us, dear chicken gods.
Now, Chad totally cheated at the end, and they were all like weighing it down. So, Graf will be a good girl, I'm sure.
Yeah, Graf is always a good girl.
I don't think there's anything wrong with cheating.
I think they call her good girl Graf.
Totally.
E-G-E-G.
Oh my gosh.
That's pretty neat.
Minecraft?
Oh, this is so gorgeous.
So what? They won one?
Whichever one they deem is the weightiest and that they fall on is the one that...
Oh my gosh.
Douche.
That's amazing.
Are they all falling slowly for you too, or is that
it's
just
a tie. Initiating tie break algorithm.
Blocks get beach.
Oh,
wow.
Okay, I'm definitely like behind then.
Okay. Blocks get beach. Oh, this is like a it'll be a basketball. Blocks get ball. Basketball.
Oh my god, you guys, I'm so far behind.
On the beach. We can do this. We're gonna whip them, ladybutt.
Oh.
Mr.
Oh,
Butcher,
man.
Please, no. Oh, he's going to kill all the chickens. There he goes. No.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, he missed. It's okay.
Do your worst, Butcher. If you have a squeamish stomach, it's best to look away now. There will be a lot of chicken blood.
Mm-hmm. It looks like he failed.
You did the absolute worst. Failure is not an option.
That was funny. Well, he tried.
Into the bit of shit. You know what? We don't yudge.
Yudge?
Holy crap! I was not prepared!
Dead.
Okay.
rad.
She's in there. She's in the middle of all of them.
Oh, I don't see her.
1, 2, 3. I see him. Stay where you are. That's my impersonation of Noxite. Stay where you are.
Stay where you are.
Ladies.
Yeah. Ladies.
Now, I did watch, like I said, some of this from the Minecraft guys, and we may want to jump at the top of that to get the drop. Because remember, you're dropping it. You're not really able to throw it. So it seemed like there was some issue getting it in the hole for a while. So
yeah, I was thinking you'll have to run up the steps, jump, and then throw it.
Right? Yeah, that's what I'm thinking.
Oh! Your favorite
one.
Go! Hey, I'm here. I don't see it. Okay.
Oh, one is still on my screen, helper bot.
Go, yeah, the one's still on my screen too. Oh god, I have the ball. Hello.
Where'd they go?
Get it.
Oh, no.
Nope.
What?
Oh. This is not helpful.
Let's try and defend.
Everything froze.
Let's try and defend them.
Okay.
Defend her if we can.
Oh god. Oh, I don't actually know how to, like. This is cool. I don't seem to actually be able to drop the ball, so this is fun.
You're cute. Okay, there you go.
Oh my gosh.
Rad, back off. Star, back off.
I hit the wrong button. Nope.
Oh, sorry. I hit you.
No. Ha!
Go again.
Go. Rad's out of the way for now.
Okay, I'm coming.
I'm trying to knock them away.
Yeah, I'm just trying to keep them away.
It's very difficult to just,
okay.
It is.
Nope.
Pick it up again.
Issue with a person who's...
Rad's got it.
The person to log onto the server is the person who will pick up items that they'll default.
Know. Oh, I have it.
Okay.
And maybe it's... Yeah, you're probably much better at this than me. Yay.
Did it go in? No, smack.
Rad's got it again.
Smackage.
So I don't understand how...
No, Rad. Ah! Okay, somebody has to...
How do you get the ball away from people?
Aniki has it.
Hitting the other person doesn't seem to I feel like I should just wait and rebound.
Aniki, yeah, I know. We're hitting her like crazy.
Issues.
Yeah, like
hey,
it's not.
Oh, okay,
the
they're out.
Keeps going off in my face, and I can't really hear beyond it. So, what should I do?
I think they said to hit 4 on your number pad before.
You have to hit them out of the pitch to steal the
ball.
There
we go.
Oh, so just smacking them in their area doesn't help.
Okay. So we probably should have been paying better attention.
Red! It's the dang ball.
I still think that I should just sit here and rebound. Oh, now it's stuck. So it's stuck up there.
We have to knock them out. Oh.
Run up there and grab it if you can.
Ow! It just got slapped in the face. Okay.
I think try to get up here. Oh, did they get it? Oh, good job.
Whoa.
They're much more organized about this than we are.
Okay.
Yeah, I don't... Oh, wait, she has it again. Hold up, she's got it again.
No. Get out.
So I think it's the person who least recently joined the server, or I'll be in anyway, whatever.
We gotta get...
Well, if you want to try to be there for rebounding, that's fine. Oh!
Yeah.
Smackage. Okay. She has got to get out. Seriously.
Okay.
Oh, there she is. Smack her out.
Yep.
I think I should just be able to hit people to take
them. She's just running by us. Like, we're not even...
Sweet. You got a blue. Okay.
Okay.
We gotta hit them.
Everybody just calm down. Let's just stop hitting me for a second.
Just stop hitting so we can just delicately put the ball in place.
Guys. Okay.
Okay, Rad, back off.
Hold up
we're trying to get them off of you, but it's kind of
crazy. Be careful, you're in our side. You're in our side.
Come on, guys. Like, I don't
understand. Okay, go. You're free. You're clear. Go. Okay, Rad's got it. I think she's launched over. Oh, she was so close to being out. Ouch. Not me. Rad.
User was moved out of your
channel. Okay. No. Oh, punched her.
Oh,
remember the whole control
star?
Thing. We need to.
Star will not get off of me.
Okay, we need to sprint and slap her face out of this place.
Oh, that's right. You're supposed to be sprinting.
Yeah, you gotta sprint and slap her to get him out of the pitch.
Oh, I'm hitting you guys. I'm sorry. I got it.
What if we each pick like?
I have it. Holy crap! I have it.
All right, good. Now.
Okay. I have it.
Oh wait, can we still hit them while they're not?
Okay. I'm going. Cute. Ah, freaking hell. Okay.
Got it.
Okay, I hit it way too late. You gotta drop
it
that thing
like,
early.
You have to, like,
you gotta drop it before your cause it dropped after
oh,
I was
gosh.
Already going down.
Star got it. Star's got it.
It's okay.
Okay. Get her.
Get her out.
Get it.
Man.
playing like man on man.
So I think so. I don't know. That. I don't know.
So what if we do that though?
Okay, each Rad's off.
Pick a person and
yeah,
just
I pick star.
Go on that person. I'll go
I
on
knew.
Rad.
I 100% pick star.
All right.
Where did that go?
Right, focusing on Anagi.
Oh no, that's
I keep you
beat.
Denied, Anakin.
go.
No, that's... Oh.
Okay, the only thing about, like, one-on-one is we actually have to... If we all focus on getting the person who's got the ball, then we can maybe, you know...
That's true. That's
knock them
point.
Out at one point. I almost think we should just all stay on the person with the ball.
Okay,
it's up, go.
Somebody out, you're then near the out thing.
Which means it's you. Alright, blue.
Yeah,
blue.
I got it.
Drop early.
Nope, that was too early. Oh, I
you
got it back
again.
Though. That was
okay,
cool.
Okay.
Again. Okay.
Beep, okay, beep, everybody, beep. Just keep them away.
Trying.
Oh, I forgot to hit Q.
That was just, you know what?
Here's the thing. I don't know what I'm doing. Stop hitting me for like 1 second. Okay,
I
gosh.
Know.
Just
I'm
guys,
so much
just
slapping.
Calm down for like 1 minute.
Deja, I totally think I just slapped your face. I'm like, oh wait, that was
it's
blue.
Okay.
Oh,
guys. Oh no, I'm
got
off.
It.
I'm off the
I got
court.
It.
Okay, you have it. Awesome. Okay. Awesome.
Woo! All right. Go away, Star.
I threw it. It didn't go in.
This is gonna be like golden goal.
Okay, you have
to get one person scoring.
I don't
That's
think
you.
Anybody's
I'm sorry.
Gonna
I
get
you.
It.
I just. Okay. Deja. I'm hitting.
I cannot.
I don't think anybody's gonna get a score at this game.
Oh my gosh.
We should use time up.
Okay.
I'm hitting them.
I'm hitting them.
Oh,
they got you? Okay, who has it?
Who is it now? Yeah, we should just.
Oh, Nikki has it.
We should play like we're in middle school where everybody just run after the ball.
That's what I'm saying.
Like,
it's everybody
yeah,
all
I
over the ball, and then whoever gets it.
The key strategy, bunch ball.
Because it doesn't help if you're... Oh, I think I... Oh, dang it. I thought I had her out. Star, stop slapping me.
Yeah, see, the thing is, like, even if you...
Okay, you got it,
Blue. ...shot, like, this game is hard enough if there weren't people hitting you.
Get
yeah.
out.
Right?
Yeah. Blue, like, in the thing, we're trying to keep him back. Ouch.
Okay.
Just run.
Hit me, and then I don't know what I'm doing.
Yeah, it's
Star.
You
just need to just relax.
Okay.
Star.
Okay, Aniki, stop touching my blue. She's my blue. Not your blue.
Get
the
just okay. cue it.
I know, I'm like, just cue
yeah,
it.
Oh no, I hit the cue at the wrong time. Oh no, I took that advice to
okay.
heart. That
okay,
was bad.
Oh, crap.
Star
okay.
has it. Star has it.
Star has it.
Oh, I can't get to it.
No. I punched
oh
you
God.
In the face, Star. You're
this
so beautiful.
Insane. She's backing up.
No, she's. Oh! Oh!
Good
oh!
Job,
oh Blue, you have it! Blue, you have it!
I know,
away
I
from
know
the edge!
That happened, but I'm going with it.
Because she went over the edge?
Oh, did she? Okay.
How the hell do we actually get it in the freaking hole?
That's what
that
I'm saying. Like, this
trick.
Game is hard enough without.
We're throwing the ball, try looking up into the air.
Oh!
Okay, so get the arc. Get the arc going. I like tip time. Noxite, give us more of your tip.
Okay, Anakin's just standing up there, just like waiting for me. That's
directly up is bad. Directly up is bad. Hey. So you want to kind of arc it. Okay, so oh, tie
oh,
game.
Man, we have a tie game.
I like this idea that like oh now the next goal is gonna be the winner because we've been scoring so much.
Go, Luca.
Go. That's what we needed.
Okay, Blue.
We were like, oh, this is too much.
Just
this
look up and sink the ball. Just look up and sink the ball. It's no
I'm
problem.
To, look,
it's no problem.
Thing.
No
this
pressure.
Is not, look, this is so not easy, okay? Why did you have to give the ball to me?
I can't believe it's been 8 minutes already. I know. I'm just trying to keep everybody off of you.
Okay.
I can't
just,
believe
like,
it's been 8 minutes.
This
That's
is
not right.
Like a penalty shootout where we each get to try without somebody standing in the way.
I wonder if this has ever happened. I wonder if it's ever happened where nobody scored anything.
This is like the best game.
We just get to slap each other. I love it.
No, I will not be
oh,
taken out.
Okay, okay, Blue. Blue, it's you again. It's you.
Nope.
No pressure. No pressure.
Are you kidding me? Like, really?
Okay.
Yes. Like they, oh, yes.
Gentle,
oh, no,
gentle.
I threw it very poorly.
I have it. Oh, crap. I have it.
Go, honey, go.
Okay, yes.
Okay,
yes,
okay,
you
okay,
go.
Okay.
You do it. All right, I'm going to
go
hit,
up. Go.
Oh,
you. Ow, they slapped me.
And Nikki.
Okay,
no,
and
being cute.
Freaking hell. I got it again. Oh, I went over the edge. I went over the edge.
Oh,
I have it again. I have it again.
You got it.
And Q. Oh, frick. I was looking up and I got slapped right at the end. Who has it?
Okay, here's Rad.
Okay, Rad has it.
Get her out.
No.
She's got like open. Who got it?
Oh, I don't know, but there's the meat slabs are insane. Star has it. Star has it.
She passed it. She didn't pass it.
Star dropped it.
Oh,
go, Blue, go.
Blue, Blue, yes.
Oh, dang it, sorry.
Yep. I hit Q and I didn't. I hit W. I can't reach Q.
Oh my god.
So bad.
Okay, pinky on the control, ring finger on Q. Pinky on control, ring finger hover over Q.
I don't
Here's
control.
The problem. My sprint
for
is on
sprint.
A different button.
I don't have, so like, my sprint is mapped to my mouse, so it's not,
yeah,
I don't
mine
have to
oh no!
Mine
if you're
too,
raging in the chat,
problem.
Do a barrel roll. Oh, I'm on tilt right now, guys. Okay.
Oh, go, go, go.
Like, every time I think I'm going to be able to shoot it, somebody comes
part
and hits me.
Yeah,
like,
you
keep,
this
like, hitting
the ass slapping so while you're trying to take your top. Take your
go,
shot.
Here we go. No.
Under pressure. Oh, I think he's just chilling at the bottom. I don't think so. Back off, chick.
Oh, I accidentally hit Q. That was a mistake. That was...
Oh, hit Rad.
Mistakes were made.
It.
It's okay. It's okay.
Rad's got
okay.
it. She's got
okay,
it.
Okay, I'm
no,
going.
She was, like, open.
I'm chasing
going
her.
For it.
She's totally...
She, like, had an open basket. See, that's how hard this is. We were all hanging out doing nothing. Rad had a totally open basket and didn't make it. That is how hard it is to shoot. In
Yeah, but I need to slap everybody, so
sprint.
I still love it.
Look, here's what I think sudden death should actually be. Ball goes away and it becomes a sword.
Star!
I have it! I'm running!
Yes!
I'm running.
Okay. Go! Go, Nasia! Oh, so
it.
Close!
No!
Who has it? Who has it? Okay.
Oh, like, how high can the scoreboard go? Like, because that's...
We're tossing it too early, folks. They declare it's being tossed too early.
It's not that I'm tossing it too early. It's that I keep getting hit.
Okay. Go, beautiful.
Oh, I hit the wrong button. I hit the wrong button again. That was my.
You know what?
That
for now on, Blue, you're not to be called Blue. It's just go, beautiful. I'm like, go, beautiful. You've got
okay,
it.
I'm just going to, I'm only going to put my finger, I'm not going to use A at all. I'm just going to have a BQ. Okay, here
okay.
we go. Oh,
no,
I'm out.
No, Star has it. Star has it. I knocked her out.
Oh, no, I got it back.
Okay.
That's cool. Go away. Go away, Starlet.
Go up. Go up. Everybody clear off my beautiful Blue. They are not listening very well.
Okay. Oh, I hit the wrong button again. To you.
Oh, I have it.
Okay, good.
Okay, go.
Good. Don't let my horrible brain pass.
We have the ball control, but we can't get it in the damn hole.
We've had serious possession, and
but we can't get it in the damn hole. The Q button exists. No.
Look. All right.
At this point, I don't even care if they score the point. Just somebody get it in the hole.
Break away.
And in.
I did it.
Yes!
Yes!
Oh, that was the best!
God, if we
just
not had the ball, we would have done so much better. Oh my god, I am like, I can't believe how bad I am.
Oh my god.
I'm sure they were just like, just get the ball in the
I know, can you imagine the rage?
User was moved to your channel.
I'm sure.
Right.
There are no one.
Raph, get blue team first to talk to
them. Most of my team is, oh, there they are. Okay,
oh,
good.
Oh, there's the
Graf.
Camera.
Ah,
there we go.
Wow. I'm looking for the thing. The
oh,
hi.
No one knows that game. I agree.
Graph.
That would definitely win.
Graph behind you.
What?
Graph behind you. This way.
Over here, Graph.
I was right here looking at them.
She went the long way around.
Oh, you want me over there?
Yes.
You're the,
that's
you're
right
the,
here, Graph.
I was just looking for my girls, okay?
You're
just looking. My girls are right here. It's fine. I'm fine. Get out.
Step on your white box, guys.
Good game, girls!
Thanks.
Thank you. I really would not say good game.
Sorry.
Well, okay, highly entertaining rage, girls.
Oh my gosh, so much rage.
Oh, the beat slapping.
I got my eye on you, Star.
User left
your blood. Star!
I feel like that game is hard enough without people punching you in the face.
Right?
Yes. Like, you're like, it's like, oh, hit the Q button. It's like, I know I'm supposed to hit the Q button, but Star keeps punching me in the face.
Without hitting Q, Blue.
Like, okay. See, I also did have some trouble hitting Q, so that was a valid point.
Awesome.
That's funny.
So what was the defining moment when you finally figured, okay, we're gonna get this?
It's when we let Anasia have the ball.
Okay, yeah,
because
all right.
She could actually hit Q.
Which... I pretty much had just said, I don't care who gets it in, just somebody sink the damn ball in the hole and I'm a happy camper. And like 30 seconds later, Anasia did it. And I was like,
yay, go team.
Yep.
I needed motivation.
It's all in the wrist, right?
Yeah, it is. Just like the wrist.
We're not good at aiming. We don't have a lot of practice with the whole aiming thing. I'm blaming it on that.
Oh my god.
Well, it's just chaos with the whole being bounced around everywhere. It was insane. Really,
well, you nailed it. And especially the last few minutes when you finally were able to get actually to the top of the ramp and to jump and do the things. Yeah.
The tip of like looking up, that helped. Yeah.
Yeah, that helped. Yeah.
Oh. Yeah, I'm really sorry. I failed you because I actually the winning jump. I was camera tailing you, and I had the perfect shot, and I was just so shocked, and I was clapping in real life, and I should have been pressing the screenshot button because it was gorgeous. I was just so glad to see
them. Good game. They were a great competition.
Yes.
Ladybuds, they gave us a really good challenge, but we pulled through there at the end.
Good. All right, good for you. What? he's judging my commentary is what he's doing.
Final judgment.
Good game, ladies. Good game.
Thank you.
All right, boss man, what's up?
I was fishing for compliments.
You have nice sideburns.
Thank you. They're mutton chops.
Graf, you're supposed to call the yellow team over.
Okay, thanks for the heads up. You know, walking me through what I'm supposed to do. Hey, yellow team, how's it going? Where are you? Hi, girls.
Hello.
So, about that game.
So, Aniki and I both remapped our drop keys because we realized we couldn't hit them easily while moving the camera and while running, and neither of us worked.
Yeah.
Aww.
So we had to remap them back mid-game.
And I had to remap mine twice. And I had to press push to talk because I didn't turn it off. So I had like my hands in all kinds of crazy contortions.
So what you're saying is you grew like 6 fingers during that match.
I mean, I already have like 6 extra fingers, but yeah, I grew like another 20. It was crazy. I still think we did well. We didn't win, but it was a very close game and I'm happy.
We were handicapped, so obviously we won that game.
Right. Okay. In
I
spirit,
think you guys won that game.
So hard.
Go yellow team.
He's ratting me out. You're a terrible person.
Oh, yeah, so- you're right. There's no way they could have heard any of it. Yeah, can you believe that your commentator friend over here, this one, yeah, this one. He voted for blue team. Outrageous.
No. He caught me saying that
I
was terrified of blue by you. You didn't let me finish. He caught me saying that I was terrified of Blue Bayou, and then he said, "Right, you're voting for Blue Team because I want to vote for Yellow Team." See, I love you, Star.
That's not it's what the over. Recording will say.
It's okay. We love ourselves over here. So,
if you guys never hear from me again, it was Yellow Team and also Zoltan.
Woo!
All right. Thank you very much, ladies. Good game.
Extra luck.
Good luck next time. Better luck.
Boom.
Wreckface.
Oi. Oh. Mean.
Get off the camera.